If there's any bitches in this room, and that's something I gotta say, for all the fools who fell for the first girl who comes their way. I've been down that road and now I'm back, sitting on square one, trying to pick myself up where I started from.
Never would have thought that I'd see you out of control, even though my penis was deep down in your hole. You should know, between us we was like mates or so. Nothing could intervene us, especially no hoes. You was more so the chalant type I chose, to more shows, haunted you nights I suppose. That's how we go, with time spent, emotion grows. In the beginning, friends, we decided to roll. So who's responsible when you get excited, explode, and Obie's grinning? Then you invite that Obie's cold, but bitches they gon' talk, niggas they gon' hate. We established this way before we became mates, so what's required is that you chill with all that fire. Get your desire when I retire.
Still ain't got a fucking clue as to who you truly are. Almost went as far as introducing you to my daughters, till you went as far as going and snooping through my drawers. Now I just feel stupid for the loop that you threw me for. Can't believe I almost flew the coop for some stupid whore. You used to say all you wanted was for me to be yours. All I ever wanted from you was a few booty calls. If you recall, I used to treat you like a goofy broad. When we fucked, I refused to even take my jewelry off, but it threw me off the first time I called and you blew me off. It was a shock, it struck me as odd, but it turned me on. You started getting moody on me, pretty soon we'd argue. And the ruder you got, the more beautiful you got to me. And who'd have even knew that, who would've even thought possibly Cupid could shoot another one of them goddamn darts at me. It's true that I got shot in the heart, but when someone seems too good to be true, they usually are. But see, when you're in it, it's too hard to see till you pull up and see some other dude's car park and reach up under the seat as your heart starts to beat. Before you make a decision, it's life altering. And just as you halt and you turn and you start to leave, you hear them words echoing, almost haunting, that taunting ring.
We suffering because of this. Shawty on some whole nother other shit. Trying to play slick, thinking I'm a trick off rip. I'll admit, I was caught in the mix, down to commit. Feeding you the best of me, I should've fed you piss. We started off closer than close, but who could've predicted to know? Your trifling ways would've stopped our growth. And the final result, back in that same boat, I asked myself, do I love these hoes? Nope!
M introduced us. 50, this is Tanya. Tanya, this is 50. Then slid off and left her to kick it with me. I complimented her. I said you have very nice lips. With my imagination, I could see her sucking my dick. We played the phone game. A week later, shit changed fast. Had her coming over in a cab to give me some ass. Downtown Manhattan on the balcony, stare at the skyline. Penthouse full of imported shit, you know how I grind. She got to talking, talking like an opportunist too. Why talk when sucking my dick is the real career move? Says she's an inspiring actress, she do videos for practice. Yeah, yeah, not many times I done heard that shit.